Hi foodies, welcome back to Amma's cooking recipes. Today we are making a four types of vada recipes and we'll see the perfect vada batter in mixie grinder and we'll see the how to make the vada in three ways. And today we are making a plain vada for sambar or a chutney, and it's onion vada and dahi vada and a special traditional जागरी वड़ा. इन दिस रेसिपी वी आर गोइंग टू शेयर सो मेनी टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर टू मेक द हाउ टू मेक द वड़ा. लेट्स गेट इनटू द रेसिपी. फर्स्ट वी विल प्रिपेयर द जागरी सिर्फ फॉर जागरी वड़ा. I'm just adding a 2 cups of jaggery and 2 cups of water. And just dissolve the jaggery into the water nicely. In few minutes our jaggery is dissolved nicely. Now I just straining the our jaggery syrup to remove the dust. And just cook for 5 minutes. We don't need to make any syrup for this jaggery. I'm just adding the elaichi powder. Here our jaggery syrup is ready. Just keep it aside. Now we'll prepare for dahi vada. I'm just preparing for dahi. Here I take 1/2 liter of dahi and I just adding 1 cup of water and I just add some salt and mix well. Now just season this dahi and 1 tablespoon oil, little mustard and jeera I just added and 2 red chilies and 1 green chili, some curry leaves, little hing. Here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Turmeric is optional. Just mix into the dahi. Just mix well and keep it aside. And this dahi also. Now we'll prepare the vada batter. Here I soaked the 2 cups of dal for 5 hours. See, the dal is whole dal. Don't take a split dal. This is the whole dal will give the good consistency for our batter. Here I am adding without any water, I just adding the dal. In a mixie jar, I just adding the 1/2 of the dal. And just blend for 2 minutes without adding any water. See, in this stage I am adding just 1/2 cup of, it's not 1/2 cup, it's 1/4 cup of cool water and just I added a crystal salt. Make sure to add the this batter for crystal salt only. Then the perfect batter will come. See, here our batter is ready. It's not very watery, it's not very thick. Nicely we can make the vada. Is it? Here all the my vada batter is ready. I just applied water from my hands and just beat the in this way for 5 to 6 minutes. We already added the salt while grinding. While grinding we need to add the crystal salt only. That is the main tip for the vada recipe. Just beat in this way for 5 to 6 minutes. See, it's nicely coming like a foam. Here our batter is ready. Now we'll see how to make the vada. In the first way I will show you, I just applied water in my hand and taking like a ball. See, in this way I just make with a free hand vada.
Just up every time I apply the water to the hand and just spread and put the hole nicely. We can make this vada with free hand in this way. It's too simple. The same way I just adding the vadas. I am not added anything in this vada, I just added the salt only. These vadas I am going to put into the jaggery syrup. So I didn't add anything. In this stage I just put into the jaggery syrup. Make sure the jaggery syrup also little hot. And leave it for 30 minutes. Now we'll prepare. Now we'll see the second way of how to make the vada. In a tea strainer, I just applied some water, and this way I just preparing the vada. This is the super perfect way. We can get the super perfect and shape. The same way I will prepare the vadas. In this way, anyone can prepare the vada. Here, vadas are changing color nicely. I just take out one by one and I will put into the dahi. And I just gonna soak for 2 hours. We can eat this dahi vada for 3 days. Now, we'll prepare vada for sambar or chutney. Here I just adding 1 teaspoon of zira and 1 teaspoon of ginger pieces. Just mix well. Now we see the third way how to make the perfect vada shape. I taken 1 box lid and just applied water and just making the vada shape. Directly we can drop into the oil. Just shake little and automatically it will drop into the oil. The same way I made all the vadas and just keep it aside. Now we'll prepare the onion vada. Here I take 1 onion and some jeera, some green chilies and some ginger and just mix well. Once mixing the onions, our batter consistency will be loose. Onion will release some water. So now I am adding 2 tables of suji or upma rava. Now my batter consistency is perfect. Adding the suji, our vada will be more tastier. In this way, I just adding the onion vada. With free hand. I'm just dropping the vadas in medium hot oil only. Just fry well. Thanks for watching.